is looking good. Make the announcement. Make the tweet. Momo. Yeah, that's tricky. Let's just go. Oh, there's the clothes shop. We're about to buy some clothes. Hey, Pharos, Doge. Hello, everybody. Hello, one. Hello, all. You looking for new clothes? Freaking. Hey, I got something I want you to try on. Yeah, how can you not like me? I'm dank. Do you not see my freaking fedora? My fedora and my cargo shorts? I'm a freaking ladies magnet. I just ooze sexuality. Six is gonna be in about a half hour. I was gonna make it words are hard. I was going to announce it when the stream started, but I figured it'd be best to wait a little bit so more people could trickle in. Oh my god, that pouty face. Oh, that pouty face was absolutely adorable. Good lord, five freaking viewer host. Thank you, Espeons. Alright, I watch out for Team Skull. Yeah, sure. Hey, weren't you gonna buy some clothes? I heard the changing room is co-ed, but, you know, like, should get in on that. Thank you, Doge, for your host as well. Alright. Shopping montage. Oh, man, a wolf tank. Oh, wolf pack. Is it time? Oh, we gotta get the flowered cargo shorts. What else is there? Oh, plain cargo shorts, more like board shorts, as in boring. Penny loafers, long neck. Thunderbolt, scaly. None of these go well with, I think. We can do the sports. No, we need the fedora. Hello, Espeons. Let's get some freaking horn-rimmed glasses going. I want to go with... I think I'm going to go with the white frames. Oh, we're almost out of money, by the way. Yes. Vision be hating on my swag. I got flowers on my pants. Alright, I should probably not spend so much on clothes. Yeah, I'm 1 hour ahead of Poldu. Alright, I don't even remember who we have. What do we even got? Oh, yeah, we got... Oh, we got Wiglet! We got Wiglet! Oh, man. Oh, man. Alright. So, you saw the team. You saw the power that we are blessed to have in our group. And, hey, look! We're beating Gen 6 characters that nobody gives a hoot about. Yeah. Wiglet is probably going to be the first thing to die. But for people who aren't here, Wiglet is the luckiest I've gotten. Thank you, Lem, for the host. In terms of this game, he's jolly nature. Cena and Dexio. These guys are from Kalos. Yeah, I too challenge random strangers. No, you see him a couple times. I think this guy has psychic types. Ah, yes, the psychist of psychic types. Please, that's not his name. Also, something that's really annoying is the brightness on my screen fluctuates. Like, I don't know why. Turn away. Oh, it's so spooky! That did nothing. We may be here a while. The spooky! Oh, there's a crit. This is gonna hurt! Oh, wait, no, that's right. We're calm nature. That crit did nothing. Oh, the spooky! Ah, the flinch cheese! I might need a cheese emote. I might need a cheese emote. Ooh, Gunbeak with a level up. Yeah, just calmly releasing that gas. Alright, Espeon. I don't even know if we have anything that can actually just fight. I suppose Gaslast will be able to do well enough. Frickin', this man has an Espeon this early into the game. There's no way that Eevee likes you that much. Nobody likes you that much. I have been confused. Yeah, they lowered the chance. Alright. I really wish I brought Grumpy. I should have grabbed Grumpy. I have no switch-ins. What does that even do? What's your special defense is 24. Your special defense is 25. All right, Gunbeak, you gotta be out here. Okay. It's Cotney. It's named Marcel Davis because somebody wanted to name it that. So it's like, all right. Oh no, it's faster. Oh, don't get the high roll. Run your berry. Okay. Wigglet will die. I don't know what you're even thinking. Wigglet will die. Listen, man. Oh, you're gonna quick attack me, huh? Oh, yeah? Alright, prepare to get run over, young man. Prepare to get run over. Alright, you about to get run over, boy. Alright, here we go. Alright. It pulled a noises in the distance. There we go. Level up for Gaslass. Marcel Davis got a level up. Wigglet with a level up. Dog with a level up.
Big Bertha!
Level up.
Hoenn trainers have different charm than those in Kalos.
Shut up, you freaking Omly Doofra fuck. Freaking. God. Dexio, more like Dixio, am I right? I guess we... Oh, we don't have to fight the other person. I don't think. Aw, oh, sweet! It's a frickin' 20-sided die! Frickin', we ready for D&D, boys? Frickin', I cast magic missile! Frickin' weenies. Her and Moon Moon, please. Frickin' Omelette Doof from Asshole. Alright. That was scary. That was very scary. But it's fine. It's new encounter time. What even is over here? Ah, Route 4. I don't remember this route at all. Like, I'm completely drawing a blank on this. Alright. Don't you have, like, stun spore? Ah, I got the stun spore. Alright. Marcel is gonna be putting in the finest of work. Yep, new friend time. Alright, who we about to get? Who we about to get? Here we go. Our encounter is Dupes. Okay. Well, I was excited. This also, okay, so it's a lower level. I should be able to run, but I don't think it'll kill me if I fail to run away. Nice. Okay. Is there an item over here? Hey, a great ball. We're gonna need that. The freaking bellhop. What's he doing out here? Yep, Marcel Davis, 1-1. Ooh! Woo! What do you know? Dodging! Please let me love you! Alright. I'm gonna try not to kill it. Get that speed drop. Wait! This thing probably has Rock Smash at this point. New plan. New plan. I have nothing to hit this thing with. Ah, this Rock Smash. You can't catch me. I'm smarter than you. Ah, yeah, screw it. We Ultra Boys. We Ultra Boys. I know Gust is gonna one-shot it. Ball, you freaking Woody the Woodpecker looking. Like, I can't. Oh, God. Yes, I want to give it a nickname. Got shiny boy. We got shiny boy. I have no words. I have no words. Like, That is... see, I should up Endines with $5 for throwing a shiny. Yo, freaking, I should do shiny hunting. That's where the money's at, apparently. Alright, let's try to get an actual encounter. Or run into another shiny, please. That'd be hilarious. Oh, yes! Yes, we're getting a freaking Mudbray! Oh, I'm so excited about this. Oh, it's male! I know exactly what to name this. Alright, get paralyzed, young horse. It was a random shiny encounter. Ow, 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 please. Now, the real question is... Alright, does it have stamina, though?
Oh, young Mudbray who's trying to test my stamina!
Ooh, facial.
Yummy!
Oh, man. We're at such a good start. It can only go downhill from here. Alright, one more fairy wind should do it. Boy's getting powerful. Ah, the cheese. Alright, I know exactly where we're putting this. This baby is going in the most primo of primo balls. You know what would be amazing? If you could, like, Z-throw a premier ball. Or Z-throw a Pokeball. My child. My child. Alright, everyone in the chat's gonna hate me for this name. I'm gonna say that right now. Everyone in the chat's gonna hate me for this name. But I must name it this. I must name it this. Yes, give it a nickname. Donkey! Donkey! Let's look at his summary. Oh, it's modest! You know what? I'm okay with this. It's got light clay. I'm okay with this. Yes, my horse is very modest. Oh, I am on top of the world right now. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. And we've got so many mons in the box, too. We've got, like... We've got a lot of things. Oh, yeah, we're putting Hyper Beam on that thing. Alright, I don't really have money, so... Alright, what I really need to do is I need to train up, I gotta train up Wigglet, because Wigglet's looking pretty weak right now. But this is fine. Oh, okay. Wild Pokemon. Shiny Plez. Oh, there's the Lillipup. Oh, how I wish I... actually, you know what? Nah. Mudbray, I'm so happy with Mudbray. Because I've wanted to use a Mudbray for a long freaking time. Oh, Helping Hand! Tricky and more like helping. That did nothing. Oh man, I'm faster. I wonder what he's gonna hit me with that'll inevitably kill me. Oh, Otis Loof. Okay. I see. Fairy Wind! Oh no. Oh god, biting cotton. Like, have any of you guys ever bit into cotton? Oh, I'm like freaking out just thinking about it. Ugh. It's like biting a napkin. Oh god, I'm so uncomfortable just thinking about that. Yeah, I know all about a Helping Hand. Alright, Wigglet hit level 13. The most powerful. Alright, frickin' bellhop, pack your bags, because I'm about to send you on vacation. Also, he just said if your eyes meet, I'll come. Gross. Jody! Alright, I was gonna say what kind of guy's name is Jody, but one of my college professors' name is Jody. Drifloon! This thing has gust. This thing hurts me. Alright. What are the odds he uses Astonish? I'm gonna say none. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Alrighty, get Astonished right back. Hooga booga booga! All of this is just us going, ah! At each other. Boo! There's the flinch. And we blow him away. Woo! Get last on. Ah! Alright. Suck it, Jody. Freaking, you tip me. You dingus. Alright. I do not feel like running back all the way to the Pokemon Center. So we are going to continue on. Hello. What's over here? Tiny mushroom. Ooh! A goobity goo. Xena wants to talk to you. Something. Zygarde cell. Okay. Collect all the cells and cores. Sweet. Oh, there's a dude there. Oh no. Oh no. Hey, there's young Mudbray. So, I'm gonna assume that the next Pokemon, like, the next route, on the ranch. Oh my god, you used Rototiller. You are the smartest Mudbray ever. Thank you. Let me put this to good use. Give me your HP. But I'm assuming the next route we're just gonna find a Lillipup before we find anything. But that's fine, because Stoutland is one of my favorites, favorite early game mons. Cotton Spore. No. Alright. So, Marcel Davis is caught up in levels, essentially. Alright, we're gonna lead with Wigglet and pray that nothing bad happens.
Hey, I'm a collector. I collect Pokebud.
I collect dust. Because I'm an old hag, I guess. Oh, a Munchlax. Alright, Wigglet. Look at that little wiener sticking out of the ground. Don't take that out of context. Oh man, we're the same level, but I still feel like you can kill me. Alright. Amnesia, huh? You saying I'm forgettable? You trying to forget about me?
Hit him with a hey!
Alright, Bertha, you gotta calm down. I'm gonna be so sad when we lose Bertha. Bertha's amazing. Hit him with a hap hap. Bertha's also overleveled as hell, but it's fine. Bagon. More like. Bag off. Oh, wait, this thing probably has move that hurt. Actually, no, the only thing it would have at this stage would be Ember. So I don't want to switch into Davis. Is that ginseng? Hello. Alright. Oh, it's got bite. Interesting. Well, in any case, we're gonna hit him with a harp. There's the ember. Bag, alright. Yeah, Doge, you gotta be put down. Oh, it does have dragon breath!
No!
John Travolta? Yes. Yes, John Travolta was in Pulp Fiction. Alright, please no Ember. Why? Oh, that did absolutely nothing. Okay. Wind of the fairies. Get putteth down. Alright, Wiglet hitting level 14. Magnitude. Yes, get rid of Mudslap. Alright, just a few more minutes and I'll make the announcement. I don't want to do it too soon. Oh, sweet, revive. Love it. Alright. Oh, I think I'm just going to have a paralyzed heal. Fight me! Rely on apps for traveling recommendations. Alright, that's something you just shout at a random person to say hi. Oh! This man's got a Rattata. Rattata. Alright, You know what? I'm gonna try to fight this guy. Ah, he does have bite. Okay. Alright, yeah, I'm not risking. Oh, for a second I was like, wait, Rattata gets pursuit. But it's fine. Okay. Oh god, I'd like to not lose anybody if I can at all avoid it. Alright, hit him with a knockoff. At the quick claw for the fastest knockoff ever. Yeah. There we go. Run your pockets. Gaslight's hitting level 20. Oh, we've got Ominous Wind. Perfect, it's over. Gaslight's about to be strunk. Gunbeak at level 19. Take that, Scotty. Guess I still haven't mastered the recommended Rattata. What are you saying to me? Freaking Wiglet needs healing. Alright. Is there, like, items down here? There's one over there. You don't see me! Oh, you actually didn't see me. Oh, there might be a Crabrawler in there. Energy Root! Poif. Okay. Oh, man, a young goose. Gonna say, please just let me escape. Man, imagine if you could get pursuit trapped when you ran away. That actually just sounds awful. Alright, I'm not even gonna fighting. Alright, we're gonna avoid you. Alright. It's high noon. Insert high noon joke here. I ran into you so we could see who's stronger now. What? Wait. Yeah. Oh, no. Wait a minute. Oh, no. It's not... No. Uh-oh. Oh, no. He's got a... Oh, wait. I'm leading with Diglett. Hi. There is no move Pikachu gets. It is gonna kill me. Unless he taught a brick break, in which case he's a dirty, dirty cheater. Yeah, get my freaking tangling hairs all over you. Oh, bang, you ate! Also, you notice how the freaking background immediately changed color? Bam! I am the Slayer! I am the Slayer! Oh, Torracat. That's scary. Thankfully, we've got Dog. Get pulsed in the face. Ah, cats hate water. Oh, no. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Please, no. Dog, you must live this. I think Dog is dead. Oh, we out here. Alright, you don't have quick attack. Aw, Dog being the bulkiest of biscuits, we out here. Goodbye. Dog, more like God. Hey, Lamel. Aw, quick attack. Let's get rid of Supersonic. Supersonic's actually worse than Growl. There we go. For that speed. How'd you come up with that kind of battle plan? I'm lucky. Battle, look at a blast. Share a bit of my good luck. Dire hit, okay. Totem Pokemon. Okay, so you crit them through the aura, interesting. Yeah, you go to the ranch, get some better Pokemon. You lost to a freaking hot dog with hair and a seagull. Like, boy, what are you doing? All right, so it's time, the special announcement. I think there are quite a few people in here that already know about it. But this is the public announcement. I am currently in the process of developing a ROM hack for Moon. So, bigger, like, not more trainers, because I can't do that, but, like, stronger battles, better Pokemon, like, some types have been changed, TMs have been changed, some movesets. The one that I will say, like, the one that I'll leak right now is, Poliwrath. Poliwrath has been changed so that it's usable. It's usable now. Instead of getting Dynamic Punch, Mind Reader, and Submission by level up, Poliwrath now gets Drain Punch, Agility, and Close Combat. So, it actually gets a good physical fighting move now without having to rely on a move tutor for Superpower or Dynamic Punch with Mind Reader. It's actually good. Some base stats have been updated. Mons that should be fast are actually fast now. It's a very important change. In its current state, it's not going to be able to be Nuzlocked. It is not. Like, it is... I just filled it up with completely busted Pokemon. Yes, Vikavolt is actually fast now. That's the only one that I will say anything about. So, yeah. I have to... there's a lot of tweaks I have to do. I mean, a lot. Since I changed the TMs, I have to go through every single Pokemon and make sure they're not learning anything that wouldn't make any sense to do. Like, one of the TMs I changed was Roar, so I have to go through essentially every Pokemon to make sure that nobody learns something ridiculous. Using white sauce. I got some white sauce for you. So by the time it's all said and done, I should have it done by the end of this month. But then I'm gonna be after this, I'm gonna be doing Super Mario RPG, and that should give me enough time to forget a lot of the changes. Maybe not the changes for moves and stuff, but for what trainers have. Like, I've already forgotten a couple things. I've also added a couple familiar faces into the game. Poldoo, in particular, is going to be a really hard fight. I'm probably going to wipe a few times when I fight Poldoo. But yeah, so it's not going to be Nuzlocke. One thing that's not updated, per se, is the wild encounters. The wild encounters are completely randomized as of right now. So those won't be any, like, it's not gonna be updated there. So basically I'm gonna be going through the game, testing out the trainers, making sure the trainers are okay. Oh, we get a Miltank! We getting a Miltank! We out here! We actually out here! Jay, my name is Joey. That really hurt. That's what I go about. Miltank, the mascot, swerve when I roll out. Oh, no, I got a name for this. I got a name for this. Alright, we're gonna try to get it to half health, and then we're gonna try to catch it. And it really likes to growl, apparently. Yeah, so, expect... Right now, the date that I have for when it starts is going to be June 12th. So, mark that in your calendars. June 12th will be the first day of the Nuzlocke. I'm trying to figure out what I'm gonna call it. There are a couple names that I've tossed around. Since right now it's completely broken and, like, everything dies, essentially, I want to call it Blood Moon, but that's freaking, like, edgelord.png territory. So I'm kind of tempted to not. I'm going to do one more tackle. If I get a crit, I'll be sad. Oh. This might not matter, though. That did nothing. Yeah, so, the names I've been tossing around are, Blood Moon, Full Moon, New Moon, Good Night Moon, Moon Moon. Oh, it's got Milk Drink? Please. Please. Alright, I've gotta, like, status this thing or something. Alright, I've gotta status this. Yeah, or Mayo Moon. Alright, how much is the Stomp gonna do, though? Alright, I live that. Eclipse could work. Pokemon, that's no moon. That could work. Alright, freaking slurp a slurp. Yeah, exactly. I was thinking of Moon Moon. Pokemon Moon Squared. Alright, so this thing is just gonna keep milk drinking. I'm just gonna start throwing Pokeballs at it. Get in the ball! Please, you're my encounter. I need you. I'm actually going to need you. No! How many Pokeballs do we have? Oh, we'll be set. We'll be set. Great Tabalo. We're gonna be here a while. We're gonna be here a while. I'm gonna switch over to Pokeballs.
Good lord.
Stop it! Doge, I will sunder your cabal right now. Also, for your information, I mean Jakiro. This is a freaking two-headed dragon, and that's awesome. Nah. Ricky's for bitches. I actually play Pudge. I was known as the best hooker in Pennsylvania. My name is Joey. I could have knocked it off. Nah, dude, I play hook characters in every game. It's fun. Place in your bag. Yes. Watch it be a timid Miltank. Could have been really scary, but I was hoping for either Tauros or Miltank, so getting one of them is pinch emoji. You know, if I whenever I do play Overwatch eventually, I'll play Roadhog 100%. Time is it for me? It is 6:06. Also, actually, speaking about the ROM hack, once I get everything finalized, I'm actually going to be sending it, first of all, I'm going to be, publishing it or whatever you're supposed to do with ROM hack so anyone can play it. But before I do that, I'm going to send it over to Angus, and he's going to do a playthrough of it. Because you need a custom firmware 3DS in order to do ROM hacks. Oh, yes, you missed the announcement. The announcement is I'm making a ROM hack. It's gonna be Draiano style because I'm unoriginal. So, alright, let's look at this Miltank. Mild Miltank. That could be worse. That could definitely be worse. This freaking donkey. So, yeah. I'm gonna be starting it June 12th. June 12th is slated. No, not Battle Tree, actually. I've implemented quite a few people already in the game. I don't want to make the entire thing people I know, because, that's just, I don't know. So, I have space for about 40? Yeah. The absolute limit on the amount of people that I add is 40. I've got like 16 or 17 so far. Planned, like, people that I've planned to put in the game are right now at like 24 or so. So I should have no problem getting everybody in. So it's going to be really fun. And I'm going to be doing a randomizer playthrough of it. Kinda, sorta. Only the wild Pokemon are randomized because I want to make sure the trainers are proper. And yeah, I've also done some speed adjust. Mostly, it's been mostly speed. I haven't really messed with like attacking stats or anything like that. I think actually after the stream, in my Discord, I'm gonna make a new chat room, for it's just gonna call like ROM hack suggestions. And if you guys have any ideas for what needs to be changed, you can throw it in, because I've already gotten a couple ideas from other people. One of the really cool things is that, yeah, there's the Discord. Actually, no, let me make that now. Let me make that right now, and you guys can do stuff in there. Alright. Alright, or it could not work. Alright, yeah, you do it, because it's not working for me. It's not letting me do it. For some reason. Yeah, if one of my mods could do it, because it's not letting me, because it just wants to crush my freaking hopes and dreams. Shout out to Undertale. I mean, what? Yeah, so I'm not gonna take every suggestion, obviously, so don't be like, oh, you're gonna put my suggestion, he hates me. He's like, no. Or like, oh, your suggestion is, like, oh, he doesn't like my suggestion, must be bad. It's like, I mean, probably, but it could more than likely be, I just don't see a way to do it. Like, I don't see a way of actually putting it in. One of the things I know I cannot change are totem Pokemon. Because, I don't know. Because they're actually... So here's the thing about making this ROM hack. Everything is jumbled up and I hate it. Like, okay. So, I don't want to spoil anything. So the champion. You know, the champion person. Alright, I'm not gonna say his name. Freaking, you would expect, because, you know, he had, alright, so the champion has, you know, the starter that you and your rival didn't pick. So, like, since I picked Popplio, he's gonna have Decidueye. You would think that, since those are, alright, I'm checking the room right now. Alright, well, my Discord isn't working right now, so unfortunately I won't be able to see it, but I'm sure I'm going to laugh my head off when I see it. But, so, you'd expect that, like, those three fights, whenever looking through the data, would be 1, 2, 3, right? No. Very much no. The first, alright, hang on, I gotta see this. I think this is the time of night where my YouTube just doesn't want, or like my internet just doesn't want to like connect on anything. So I will look at that. I'm sure it's incredible. Anyway. So yeah, you'd expect it to be 1, 2, 3, right? No, definitely not. The first one of the three, the first one is like number in the trainer index. It's like index number 143. All right. The next one is number 374. Or something like that. It's like at least 100. 100 difference. But then the next one is right next to the second one. So it's like, why? Why are your indexes so bad? Also, if you guys want a little bit of behind the scenes on why I'm making a ROM hack, initially, Invid can attest to this. Initially, it was just going to be a randomizer. So I did that. And then I noticed that I could change trainer classes. And I was like, oh, you know, it'd be really funny. If I change Guzma's trainer class to ya boy, it'll always be like, you've been challenged by ya boy Guzma. And then from there, it descended into what I'm doing now. All because I wanted to change Guzma's trainer class. I'm now making an entire ROM hack with updated stuff. And it's like... Also, at some point, I will make a big post saying, Oh, there we go, I see it. Yeah, Pokemon Moon Moon. Alright, let me see what's in here. Perfect. Oh, I see the Doge of the Moon logo. Perfect. Yeah, I think when I stream it, it's gonna be Pokemon Moon Moon. But I'm gonna probably come up with a more serious name later on. Alright. Alright, so, like, right now the suggestions that I can think of that I cannot do are, let's see, about a slap my ass. Freaking... Look, man, I want people to play this. If they see Moon Moon, they're gonna be like, oh, it's a freaking meme game. Parts of it are. Like, Hala's name has been changed. I'm gonna forget about what I changed his name to, and I'm going to die. I'm going to die when I see Hala's name. It is perfection. It is absolutely perfection. Alright, this guy's got a Mudbray. It can't hit me if I use dog. I'll probably just... No, Hulu's a good one. But, no, it's great. Oh! Wick's name is fucking pinch emoji. That's how good it is. It is just... No, that's not it. No, that's not it at all. Shut up. Stop. No, that's not it. It's Wick with an extra K. It's Wicked. Your name is Wicked. Yeah, that's it. Fuck, dude. Freaking stealing my secrets. Anyway. Alright. Is this another part of the route? No, it's not, unfortunately. We're gonna be getting a couple more encounters. Yeah. Hey, that's Wicked. Freaking Kobayashi-san Chino Maid Dragon. Oh, also, that brings me into my second announcement. I'm a freaking weeb now. I watch all the animes now. So, I think we're gonna start having Weeb Wednesday, where we all just pile into the Discord and just watch some freaking anime. Because why not? Yeah, I've been infected. Freaking... I blame everyone. So, baby doll eyes, stop this. So, I think the first anime we're gonna watch is probably gonna be, Kobayashi-san Chino Maid Dragon. That's more than likely what the first one we're gonna watch is gonna be. Oh, how much is Bite doing? Alright, I'm really scared of a crit. We're just gonna go into Big Bertha. Yeah, I mean, I'm gonna watch Try at some point, definitely. Yeah, so, it's either gonna be... ooh, those are also good suggestions. Yeah, if you guys have name suggestions, you can leave those in the ROM hack suggestions as well. Yeah, I'm thinking probably it's probably going to be Maid Dragon. We're probably just going to watch a bunch of Maid Dragon. And then... I don't know. I think when we finish Maid Dragon, we're going to go to Konosuba because, God. Oh, let me tell you something about that one. Best freaking male protagonist. Best male protagonist. I don't know what we're even going to send out. I don't even know what's about to be sent out. I'm going to assume it's something I can kill. Growlithe. That is not really something I can kill. I love Kazuma. He's so great. Alright. What time is it even? Alright. Alright, Quick Claw. Fastest force palm this side of the Mississippi. There we go. Big Bertha. Oh! I don't want to know how the Miltank healed me. I don't want to know how the Miltank healed me. Hey, Grandpa Max! I see. So we're just out here with Sableye now. Good thing I have a fairy type. Stop this. Excuse me? Yeah, Dick Cheese, I can do that too. No water in my fridge. Really? Really? Really, you're gonna do this to me? You're a pretty cool guy. He's not. He's not actually cool. Oh, yeah. Actually, one more announcement. No more Sunday streams. I'm not dealing with the internet problems that happen every single time I try to do one. So, we're just gonna focus on, whatever it's called. We're just gonna focus on Saturday. So, we're gonna cut it down to 3 streams. Because as it is right now, I do way too many things on that day anyway. Alright, is this a new route? Route 5. New friendo. I think I want to get closer to the... Alright. Be all the trainers on Route 5. Don't look at me like that. Yeah, Sundays are pretty much cursed. Alright. Fight me. 1 + 1 = 2, but it could also be 3 or 4. Shut up! You don't know math! Go back to calculus, you stupid idiot. Twins Isa and Nico. Alright. A Happini and an Igglybuff. I am shaking in my boots. Really have laws against drinking on some? That's weird. Alright. Bam! Then we hit him up with a shping! Oh, unexpected twins joke. Okay, that actually makes a bit of sense. But, I'm still gonna assume that the freaking kid is just an idiot. Razor Leaf! No. No. Copycat? Okay, it used Metal Claw. Wait, it can use it on random things? That's scary. Hold on. Oh, yeah, that makes sense why they'd have laws like that then. Alright, so I'm not gonna Water Pulse. Because, just in case I, like, outspeed for whatever reason, I could end up killing my Diglett, and I'm not about that life. Yeah, get out of here, Happini. Oh, Mount Experience, let me climb the dog. Got a Leafloop. Gunbee kitten level 20. I'm too young. Yeah, the first one said I'm too young for math. I skipped it too quickly. I assumed as much. Oh? Is that Lay Edgelord himself? I think that is Lay Edgelord himself. Man, I lost again. Been taking this seriously, so I'm seriously enjoying it. You can enjoy Pokemon battling, you can put everything in. You're dank? Yeah, I'm pretty dank, I would say. Some Pokemon have a better sense of self-preservation. Excuse me? My partner, Null, to make a strong... I think he forgot his name. Battle me. I won't take no for an answer. No. Alright, you JoJo-looking ass bitch. Frickin' Zawarudo me, I dare you. Alright. This thing can get inner focus. I'm not about this life. My switch-in is non-existent. My flying resist dies. go with Gunbeak. Yeah, you know, that might not have killed, actually. Alright, it's time to end this. Here we go. Alright, we about to hit you with that high-speed Poldoo noise. Ready for this? Achieving maximum speed of Mach 9. It's dead.
Big Bertha.
Vital throw? No. No vital throw for you. Yes, I'm switching.
For Big Bertha.
I'm gonna do that every time. What level does Makuhita even evolve anyway? Isn't it like soon? I think it is. Yeah, so you better flinch, you slut. I mean, what? Oh, no. Oh. Pain. This thing's actually powerful. If it has anything stronger than Tackle. God, freaking... Hey, NB. Alright. Let's just hit you up with a gust. Oh, it's got pursuit! Oh, no. Oh, this is bad. Moo Moo Milk! Alright, okay, okay. Alright, it's fine. Gastlass has been here before. Gastlass has been in this situation before. Hey, Shiro. You did miss the announcement. The announcement is that I'm making a ROM hack of Moon. Alright, alright. I get knocked down. But I get up again. You're never gonna keep me down. Yeah, I'm making a Pokemon ROM hack, is the news. Stop using Pursuit! Oh! Okay. Alright, we're gonna do this. Oh, right. Super Potions are 60 now. I could use that instead of my freaking Moo Moo Milk. Alright. Oh, that took it out. Oh. No, I can't figure out a name for it yet. It's a ROM for 3DS. It's a ROM hack, because there's no way I'm going to be able to emulate this on PC. Nice, super effective sound. What? Pokemon are weak. Oh, he can't be hollow when he's serious. Yeah, if you can think of a good name, I'll take it. Right now, I have a logo for Moon Moon, so I'm gonna go with Moon Moon until I get a good idea. Just give it up already. Oh. Hey man, I see no issues. Yeah, get out of here, you freaking bean or something. Yeah, Makuhita did good. Take them with you. 3 revives. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. I got another battle. I just want to get to freaking. Hey, meme would have been. Freaking Pokemon Meme Moon. Let's do this. This sounds perfect. Alright. Alright. We're just. I just want to get to the Pokemon Center. I just want to get to the Pokemon Center. Freaking Rising Star Duo. Vullaby and Rufflet. Don't I have Makuhita out? Alright. Yeah, Big Bertha is getting out of here. We're gonna make this a freaking bird fight. Hey, Bananakin, I really need something for flying types. I mean, I have a rock type. Alright, how much is... That probably would have killed. And the pluck as well. Okay. Alright, so that was a crit. So I can live another one. I can actually live another crit. I just... Yeah, you're totally right. Let me just lose the lock just because there's a Vullaby here. No, of course I'm killing it. Hello? Alright, there we go. Yeah, this should not kill. Yeah, I didn't think it would. Yeah, I do have a Roggenrola. So I might have to bring out the Roggenrola. To replace somebody. I think we might need to put Gunbeak away and grab him instead. Because I really need something that's good. Stop plucking me! Yeah, you freaking pluck me, more like pluck you. After the Water Pulse. After the Water Pulse. If I find an Alolan Geodude, then that'd be great. I may have already used one before, but it's fine. I mean, I'll use whatever. Combos are difficult. Yeah, freaking combos are difficult. Shout out to Pokken. Freaking main man Johnny Bullet Seeds. Yeah, my dog only gets crazy whenever I say the word, ride. And then she goes absolutely nuts. Alright. Now we've got Rock and Roll. Who is really strong. Yeah, because I can't really take my dog for a walk because there's nowhere to walk to around here. Thank you for the host, Mannequin. Alright, who doesn't put in work? Alright, I think we're gonna grab Rock and Roll. That should work. I will play Fire Emblem, it'll be suffering. Alright, we're just gonna lead with Big Bertha, because Bertha is the champion. Alright. Ah, don't you look at me like that! Don't look at my young and supple body like this, please. Alright. So, the thing that I'm hoping for thing that I'm hoping for is a Dewpider. I really, really, really want a Dewpider. Really, really badly. A Fomantis would be okay too, I suppose. Give me a backup grass type. Or we could get a Grubbin. A Grubbin. Grubbin. Hear me when I say Grubbin. Why? Why? Don't shoot your goo on me. I will end your life. Alright, if people think the bus is good. Oh, yeah. If you guys want to know some of the changes that are being made in the ROM. Vikavolt is fast. Vikavolt is fast like he should be. As opposed to base 43 speed, he is around 100. He's around 100 base speed now. I had to take away points from other areas because I want to keep base stat total similar. But, yeah, he got the speed boost that he should have gotten in the first place. For the people that were wondering, for the people who weren't here when I made the announcement, another one of the big changes stuff like move sets, like Poliwrath now gets Drain Punch, Agility, and Close Combat. Who's getting Bulldoze? Oh, Bulldoze is... Bulldoze is better than Magnitude. Bulldoze is better than Magnitude. Like, 100%. Alright, we got a Grubbin. Yay! I mean, this is an electric type, eventually, so... Yay, I guess. Those little mouth. Those little mouth. It's adorable. Adorable. Alright. We're gonna call him Choo Choo. All aboard the bug bus. Alright, watch it be adamant. Oh, it's got a boosting nature. I can't remove types completely, unfortunately. I could give Wonder Guard to Spiritomb. That's definitely something I could do. Or I could give it something like, I don't know, Filter. Charge Beam! Alright. So that was a completely garbage encounter. And there's a Pick-a-Peck. 82 views and he's sawing a door. Okay. This is a flying type. Oh. Really? Okay. Mm-hmm. We are doing this now, it seems. It seems like we are doing this now. Okay. I just want to run. Why does it do so much? Okay. I will see. Alright. I should be able to run. Thank God. We would have lost at least one Pokemon there. Do I have like a repel? I literally like... I don't even... I'm actually going to use Repel because I don't freaking want to run into any of that ridiculousness. I just want to get out of here. Alright. Yeah, my critters are under attack. Alright. That was just annoying. Okay. That's fine. We go to the Brooklet place. I'm like burping. And we can get an encounter there. Maybe that's where we get Dewpiter. Yep, Brooklyn Hill. You freaking rhino bees. Catherine Brooklyn Hill. Sure. Follow me. Oh, do we get Lapras now? If we get Lapras, I think we're gonna ditch dog. That's definitely something that we're gonna be doing. Yeah, Brooklit Hill. Oh, encounter. Right here. Alright, gimme the good stuff. Okay. This is also fine, I guess. Rip in peace, my dreams of a Dewpiter. Arg. Takedown! Okay. Ow. Oh, great! And now they're gonna call for help. Great! Great. What are Stoutland's abilities? Scrappy is an egg move. I'm really annoyed right now, honestly. And it's got baby doll eyes. Okay. Do they both have takedown? I am about to lose Big Bertha, I think. Oh, wait. Alright. So, don't call. Hidden ability, you know what I mean. Alright, so, this is stupid. This is stupid. This, what we are currently dealing with, is stupid. I absolutely hate this. Yes, Scrappy is an ability. Scrappy is not an egg move. Scrappy is a hidden ability. Yes, that is what I meant. Thank you, everybody, for letting me know that I made a mistake. Freaking... even freaking Roggenrola isn't tough enough for this. This is just... Like, I hate this SOS mechanic. I actually hate this SOS mechanic. Because it's like, oh, you want to catch a Pokemon? Too bad! You gotta run into every single other Pokemon that even exists. Like... Honestly, with all the dumb stuff they did in this game, it's a miracle that Sun and Moon isn't, like, on my worst generations list. There are so many bad things about this game. The Plaza Festival, the Festival Plaza, the most amazing online hub that has ever been invented. Freaking the SOS mechanic, which is so incredible every time. I'm just like, oh man, I can't remove it from the ROM. I don't think I can remove it from the ROM. There's a small chance I might be able to. By removing every single SOS encounter from every single table in every single area. Which I probably will end up doing. Because I hate this. And they use baby doll eyes, so I can't even, like, I'm not even gonna kill this thing now. And they just have takedown. I'm just losing my Pokemon. I don't like this. Rock and Roll got a level up. That's cool. Alright, it's throwing a Rock Blast. This is actually pretty good. They don't really outweigh it, but it is still incredibly annoying. I'm just gonna chuck Great Balls. This is the same encounter, so I'm catching it. It's not like this is a different encounter. It's just a different Pokemon. But do I really look like I care right now? No. Get in the ball, you stupid dog. Ah! You could have been a dupiter or a freaking faux mantis or anything else. SOS is used for shiny chaining, but there were horde battles. Horde battles gave you all this stuff too. The Pokey Finder. Why not bring the Pokey Finder back, or whatever it was called? Like, bad dog. Are you even good? Alright, it's got pickup. That makes it worth it, I guess. Get in the box. Get out of my sight. Yeah, the whatever the thing was from Oros that literally helped you with all of this stuff. No, I count water and like water and land encounters are separate. Yeah, whatever, yeah, the sneaking stuff. Because here's the thing, Nintendo, they do this, like, they even said they do this. They, like, whenever they have a really good feature in a game, a lot of times, they remove... No, it's daytime still. It's not officially... Is it officially night? No, I think it's still day. But, eh, yeah, I probably missed my chance. Why not? Might as well. But I think it's, like, sunset right now. Check Nurse Joy. What about... Oh, so say if it is? Alright, yeah, I'll do that, just to be sure. I don't even remember what I was ranting about. I'm... Alright, so she just says hello, so it's still daytime, I suppose. Sunset... Oh, okay. I didn't even know sunset was a separate thing. Okay. So I just got brumblebucked. That's fine. This is fine. I am okay with how things are currently going. Alright. Oops. There we go. Oh, yeah. Yeah. So whenever they have a good feature in a game, they purposefully leave it out so that people have a reason to go back to the past games. Dude, I would love a Goldeen at this point. Like, investigate the splashing. We've got a Lapras. All right. Oh, is it a Game Freak thing? Okay. And either way, it's stupid. Like. You can't catch the totem Pokemon, to my knowledge. Alright. Ravioli, get... Dang it. Hang on. One moment. Let me fix that. Ravioli, give me the encounter-oli. Excuse me? Oh, so you're just gonna swim out here and fight me? Oh, yeah, the Wishy-Washy is a static encounter. If it's not the totem Pokemon, it's static. If I fight the Wishy-Washy, then yeah, I'm definitely gonna be trying to catch that thing. Because any water type that I can get is good. Because we have a freaking... drop frames. Alright, that was where we dropped some frames, but it's fine. We're still here. But, yeah, we need all the water types we can get, because we're gonna have a Pelipper without freaking, Drizzle, because, you know, that's my luck. Alright, Mikiko. Freaking stupid. Alright, Ravioli, give me the encounter-oli. Or not. Alright, I guess we'll go to this thing. Alright, goodbye, fishies. The trial hasn't officially started. Alright, we got the wishy-washy! Wishy-washy! Alright, I feel like I want to see how much Quick Attack does. That does a lot. Ow! Seawater! My only weakness is salt water. You only get schooling after a certain level, I believe. For whatever reason. Alright. Netball! Alright, let's hear names for this one. The past couple I've named myself because I wanted to name them. Actually, no, Miltank was Harvey's nickname, and Mudbray was my excuse to meme, so I took it. But yeah, let's get names for this wishy-washy. It's a female wishy-washy. Alright, we've got Thick Mint, okay. The trouble, its eyes moisten and begin to shine. Alright, we got Ponyo, Conwit, Bananakin, really? Okay. You know, I like Ponyo. Let's go with Ponyo. Shout out to... Oh my god, Nostalgia, you're too late! Dishy-washy is amazing! Oh, Dishy-washy is amazing. Alright. Somebody look up the name Raider, because we're changing this name to frickin' Dishy-washy. Oh my god. That's so amazing. Yeah, I don't know where the name Raider is. Oh, it's on a call? Alright, sweet. Alright, see you, Lana. I gotta change the name of my fish. Tourist Bureau? Gotcha. Alright, I don't trust anything, so I'm gonna heal up. Oh, it's time. It's time. Oh, we're keeping minimize for the cheese. For the cheese strats. There we go. Acrobatics, brick break, confide, work up. We could give Fightnium Z to Makuhita. I don't think evasion got nerfed. Alright, what are we doing? Maximum velocity! Dude, you have no idea how amazing freaking Dishy-washy is of a nickname. It's so great. Oh yeah, actually yeah, it would be good to have a Z move in the back because I do not have, is the Pseudo Widow still blocking? I hate you. You're not even in the Alola Dex. Whee! Ow. Yeah. Yeah, I did have a Z move in the back with, what's it called? Trumbeak, but yeah, it would probably be best to... Alright. Let's use Rock and Roll. It is in the Alola Dex? What? Oh, you're right, it is. You know, I'm still gonna say it's not, so then I can't be wrong. This is fine. This is fine. Your Lolodex is stupid anyway. Oh, a cutie fly. Alright. Freaking. I completed the Dex too. Man. I just don't remember these things. Fairy Wind! Ow. Herp! Nerf herp! Goodbye! Give me your XP! Gas asshole. Nice. I lost. Let me have another. Another what? I already fought you, you Rattata using prick. Whee! Here we go! Alright. Tourist Bureau! Ah. My stop. Hey, you! I don't... Wait. I didn't grab Dishy Washy! I need the fish. We might as well keep Dishy Washy on the team. Because power. Alright. Listen here. I'm smart. I am good at things. Alright. We've got freaking... Listen, man. There's nothing I can do about making the ROM hack playable on PC. If there was anything I could do about it. Yeah, Dishy Washy's the highest priority. Nobody saw that. Nobody saw that. I definitely stopped at the right building the first time. That did not happen. Dishy Washy is a good name because it's a female wishy washy. So, women in the kitchen washing dishes, wishy washy, dishy washy, because it's a female, and it's sexist and it's funny. It's also funny because it's funny because it's sexist. Hey, this is my old name. New year, new me. Actually, you know what? Okay, do we want to, since we're already in Akala, since we're already here, do we want to go back to, excuse you? Do we want to go back to, freaking the first island and get encounters there? Also, the reason that I'm single is because the love of my life freaking left me and then vanished off the face of the earth. But this is probably the reason why that happened. Alright, trainer tips. Good old black and white, I can't grind. Alright, so people are saying yes. Alright, let's get them in cone trays. Where do I go? In here? Are you the one? I think you're the one. I don't think I'm able to find a Rockruff anymore. Hey, you. Cause our Rockruff was a, Machop. What could have been a Rockruff. If I find a Lycanroc at some point. Yeah, I know. I'm joking about it too. Like, I'm freaking... Like, honestly, at this point, I don't care. Alright, let's... I don't even know where to go. The beach? Wait, there's a TM there? Hold up. What's the TM? Freaking give me that shit right now. Give me this. I want this. What is it? Alright, I wish I didn't get this. Excuse you? I'll have you know I'm moister than an oyster. Thank you very much. Yeah, who wants to bet we find another shiny tonight? Just for no reason. Alright, this thing probably has water gun and will kill me. So I'm going to switch. You're the one that brought it up. You're the one that deals with the consequences. Alright, yeah, get out of here, Wingull. Freaking all the XP for Gaslass. Besides, if you think that's the worst thing I've said, no. You gotta watch Angus's multi-stream. You gotta watch the multi-stream with Angus. Listen, the 1 week cover is going to be, the 1 week cover is going to be on the weekend, because starting from this stream, actually, I'm going to upload it to YouTube, so I don't want to get content policed and arrested and, shoved into content creator prison and, have people do bad things to me. Alright. To the beach! Time to get wet! Excuse you! Get out of the way! Do 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 do. Wait. We have rock and. Why do I have you in the lead? I think if anything, we'll put Dishy-Washy in the lead. Maximum speed! Alright, here we go. The encounter on the beach is going to be... a Finneon! You know what time it is! You guys should know what time it is. Oh, baby, Angus is pounding me. Oh. I mean, what? Alright. Yeah, alright, this can't go up on YouTube anymore. Not allowed. Nope, no more YouTube. Alright. Alright. Oh, attract. Little does he know. Little does Angus know. I'm always in a constant state of attraction. You know, I just realized this is a girl, but that's okay. We're gonna call it Angusette. Angussa. There we go. We're gonna call it Angussa. That's a very nice name. Very, very pretty. Very pretty name for a very pretty man. You know? Angus suck, okay. Why don't we actually, let's just go with Lady Angus. Let's go with that. Oh, it looks so happy. Let's do Lady Angus. Alright. You know, I've never used a Finneon or a Lumineon whatsoever. Because it's a girl! You know what? Fuck it. It's gonna be Angus, but female. It's gonna be Angus, but female. It's gonna be Angus, but female. There we go. Nice. Nice. Oh, it's beautiful. Alright, so that's our water encounter here. Oh, we're in the middle of the sea! I hope this person isn't, like, super high level and going to completely roll me over. Hold on. Hold on, sec, think. Oh, she's got a love disc. Never mind. Oh, I could have called it Trangus. Aw, oh, Trangus would have been kind of funny. No lucky chanting is gonna save you from this suck. Slurp. Oh yeah, how silly of me. This is a Gorbis. Trangus is good. I think I'm gonna stick with Angus but a girl. Because I don't know. Just that just is amazing to me. Like, we've got shiny boy and Angus but a girl. That's the other thing that actually annoys me, is they took out so many of the different symbols in this game. Like, there, to my knowledge at least, there isn't like a secondary keyboard where you can put in all the different symbols and stuff. Yeah, nice lucky chant. Get drained. Also, yeah, go subscribe to me on YouTube so when I get enough to have my own custom URL, my custom URL can be XX420 or XX underscore Sephiroth420 XX no scope underscore XX. I'm not even joking. That is what I plan on making my freaking channel link. Because it is incredibly funny. Alright, fine. We don't need you. I don't need your views. I don't need views. Please watch my content. Alright. Freaking. This lady has two love discs. I think she's lonely in life. I'm pretty sure that, like, she is. She's like the crazy cat lady, but with love disc. Oh, I like how the lucky chant wore off last turn, and she got crit this turn. A plus. Wiglet getting the level up. That move, this move, I'm so confused. Yeah, you are dumb. Alright. Well, now we're in the Melamela Sea. It's over here. Wow, so much. Wow. Maybe Statland can find something. Come on, Popper. Oh? Ooh, they're candy. Oh, thank you, Jace Cantus, for the host. Alright, what else are we gonna find out here in the deep blue sea? Ah! A trainer! No, not what I had in mind. I wish. Hello. I wish I could use them in a battle. Oh, a Goldeen. That's gonna like have. Oh, this thing's gonna have like poison jab. I'm sure of it. Freaking. All right, Marcel. It's also level 13. So maybe not actually. Oh, I thought that was water. a water spout. And I was like, why does Goldine have a water spout? Please? Alright, give me that slurp it up. Also, if you guys want to freaking link my stuff in other promotional discords, that'd be pinch emoji and thumbs up. Both at the same time. So it'd be like, you do this and the thumbs up, so it'd be like, actually that might be a gang sign, I'm not gonna do that. I'm too white to be in a gang. Except for the gangrene gang. Alright, wait, are these different areas? No, it's the same area. Yeah! Dang it, I keep running into people! My favorite bikini makes Pokemon happy? What are you, a freaking lady who likes the fur? Lady... My new term for furry is going to be person of the fur. I think I'm going to do that. I got to start doing that now. Like, a female furry is going to be a lady of the fur. Oh, God, ancient power. Oh, no. Alright, Marcel, hang in there. Alright. There we go. Draining them dry. There we go. We're gonna need Marcel to get as many levels as possible. Because, Marcel's attacking stats are not good. Not good at all. And we need... Okay. Alright, so this is the melee sea. This is different than the beach. I'm gonna point that out, that it is different than the beach. Alright, and... Oh! We're on Route 1. We can actually get a water encounter right here. Because this is Route 1. Alright, so it says Route 1. This is our water encounter for Route 1. Never mind. This is not our encounter for Route 1. It's a freaking bird. That I'm not even going to try to do anything with. I think you were here for the shiny and the announcement. You missed some angry ranting about this game because I had a really annoying SOS encounter that almost cost me Big Bertha, who is the most important member of the team. Ooh. Okay. Thank you, Jace Cantus for the $120 donation to help the brothers college. What do you think of going to college for? I went am going to Diesel Tech at a local tech college. My brother is looking into, veterinarian. He really wants to work with animals. He's thinking working in a zoo. I know that, I'm gonna safety save, actually. So, yeah, we're trying to find a good place. Yeah, nostalgia is a good point, I'm less broke. But yeah, thank you so much. That really does mean the world to me. I hope he does well too. He's good with animals and that kind of stuff, so he should be fine. And we're all just glad he found something he wanted to do. Give me an encounter, you freaking slut. Dude, $120 donations will do that. Another freaking Angus. I'm actually running out of drains. Alright, I am going. Alright, real quick. I'm gonna see if there's even anything other than. Those two things. So I can see if I'm even wasting my time. It looks like it. Yeah, like, thank you so much. I can't... I'm not good with words, but just freaking thank you. I see the kappa there, nostalgia, but even just, like, the thought of that, I can't even comprehend. Like, I never actually expected to meet this goal. This was more of a, let's see how much money I can collect. To go towards this, and then when the time is up, then I'll give whatever I raised to my parents to help pay for my brother's college. That's why the number is as high as it is. Like, if I needed to give this to him now, I would have set the goal much lower. But since, you know, there's a bit left. Alright. Is Google loaded? Alright, sweet. Alright, Alola region. This is Route 1. Alright. I don't wanna waste time of people that are here. Alright. Can you load for me, you stupid? Come on. It's pretty much an invisible rappel. Come on. I'm just like, that would mean, like, I cannot express how amazing that is. Like I've never been in a position where I'm able to give away, like, money, but, like, so much love to the people that are able to do so. Alright. Wait, what? Alright. Alright, well, there's apparently no encounter table for here, even though we just got an encounter as I say that. Alright, so... We're gonna move on. We're gonna get a different... We're gonna go into the melee sea. I was trying to get, like, I was figuring if I got all the encounters here, then I could get something special by, like, fishing on melee sea. But this is fine. Unfortunately, we don't have a fishing rod, so we can't do fishing. Soft sand, that's gonna be very useful later on. Do I have, like, Lepa berries? Oh, sweet, I have an ether. Hey, man, if you wanna egg him on to freaking give me money, you know, it's freaking jokes. But yeah, he's not really able to, like, freaking... I still don't know why he donated last time. Freaking guy. He's just like, oh, you know, I got to become a regular, you know, something that a lot of people would kill for. All I have to do is not give money. Hey, I'm gonna donate on his next stream. Alright, we got a tentacool. Ah, we got young Wiggly Jim, except it's a girl. Yeah, I plan on making a, like a donator stuff. Like top donator, that kind of stuff, but I couldn't get the text color to change. So I just gave up on it. But yeah, I'll probably do that and then just update it as it goes on. Alright. Oh, he can't really. Alright, fake out did that much. Actually, if fake out did that much, force palm will do less. Because it's base 60. But it's resisted. So it'd do like 30. It might do slightly more. But the paralysis chance is exactly what I was hoping for. Because it's a water boy. We're using a tricky netball. Alright, names for tentacle. Female tentacle. Names for a female tentacool. Tentacool. Freaking. Ah, oh, kill me. Ah. Oh. I'm still, like, broken. It's art? Okay. Found lying dehydrated on beaches, but they are often still alive. When soaked with water, they will come back to life, because I'm not going to rhyme. I hate that. Alright, we've got its art. I just got the reference. Alright. I just figured out what that meant. Alright, we're gonna go with its art for now. Yeah. That's a good one. Ooh, well, it could be a worse. Oh, toxic spikes? Oh, toxic spikes? Yo, freaking lit strats. Alright. There's somewhere else I think we can get a water encounter on this island. else on this? Route 3. Route 3. I think it's Route 3. I think. Hello. Oh, sweet, a Pokeball. Alright. Where's the nearest Pokemon Center? Is there one, like, over here? Yes, there is. Alright. So we're gonna go to the Pokemon Center, then we're gonna go to Route 3, and we're gonna get more encounters, I think. Let me check before I waste everybody's time by going all the way out there. Alright, page is loading, so... Alright, Alright, I need the page to load. Loading would be nice. Loading would be nice. There we go. Access to MetaMelee C. Again, load. Come on. Why must you do this to me? Why must you be so... No, I didn't want to open the Blizzard client. I freaking misclicked. No, stop. No, I don't. Alright. Well, technology is not working with me, so... we can always come back later on. So, alright, we've gotten our encounters. So, we can now progress. We're getting close to the end of the stream. So we got a Hia City. Alright. Yes, it is a boat. Alright, thank you for showing me the boat. I will never forget a boaty. Alright. Can I not go past the... Oh. Dang it. I wanted to get the encounter right there. Yeah, never forget the bow. Is there anything over here? Oh, there really isn't. Dang it. Alright. Alright, let's put somebody new else in the lead. Let's put Dishy-Washy in front for now. Yeah, Lana's just like, where did he go? I gave him the Lapras and he just vanished. Hey, it's Muriel! We found Muriel! Or Elizabeth. That could work as well. Oh, a Carbink. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Young Dishy-Washy is here. Here we go. Hit him with a brine. Wow. Could you do less damage for me? And it just gets one shot by SmackDown. Oh, alright, so I was joking when I said that. Please don't actually die. Please, I'm very excited to use a wishy-washy. Don't fail me. You're not wrong. You are entirely not wrong about that. Alright, Wiglet. Let's go. Ow. How dare. How yare dare you. There we go. Ah, Critinators, get out of here. Can I also mention how glad I am that we didn't get stuck with a frickin' Carbink? And we got a Roggenrola and a Machop instead of a Carbink. Cannot stress that enough. Alright. Marcel's our fastest, I think. Wiglet might be faster, but in the case that I can't actually get away, faster at least on... Or we have more health. Alright. So I think our goal is going to be to get to the end of... Or to complete the water trial. If we can actually complete one of the trials today, that'd be good progress, considering it's been 3 hours and we haven't done a single freaking trial. Or it's been... Well, actually, it's been like 2 hours. It'll be 2.5. By the time the stream ends. But I'm not going to go past 8 because 8 o'clock is poldu time. And everybody needs that poldu time. Alright. Yeah, don't worry, I'm on my way back. I just have to heal real quick. Is today Tuesday? Oh, crap. You're right. It's not pool due time. Alright, I might go a little bit later then. Dude, I have no idea what day it is. Yeah, see? It's Wednesday over there. It's Wednesday for him, so shut up. Alright. Actually, wait. No, I don't want to go for an water encounter, because I can get the fishing rod. Oh, is Kenny streaming? Okay. Really? I didn't even know Kenny was streaming. Oh, he is. Also, what did I just run into? Oh, a Moralol. More like Moralow. Low. Not gonna lie, Moralol would have been a really nice thing to have. Like, I love Cottonee and Whimsicott, but good lord, Cottonee is incredibly weak. And I know, this commentary game seems like a real dickwad. Whoopsies. I could take a picture, or I could not. We already got an encounter in here, right? I think we did. Yeah, you should probably get my name. Strapping young swimmer, perhaps? I'll go with yes. Alright, let me just... Are you going somewhere? Where the heck are you going? Freaking, I just want the fish. I'm actually really tempted to, like, stock up on freaking wishy-washy. Just in case one of them dies. Hey man, I love the fish. Fish are friends, not food. Actually, you know what I want to see? Oh, Wishy-Washy called for help, huh? Cool. That's wicked. Alright. Let me see. I think Whimsicott evolves through the Sunstone. I'm pretty sure Whimsicott is Sunstone. Which, Sunstone is on Blush Mountain. So, it will be a while before we get a Whimsicott, which is unfortunate because Cottonee is incredibly weak. I know it got a I know it did a lot there, because it got a crit, so calm yourselves. I'm just gonna use Fairy Wind. She's really into the idea that it's a fisherman. Or a swimmer, I should say, not a fisherman. Is it over here? No, it's not. No, Kyogre's not here, hello? She also said there that moves are growing stronger in the rain, which is, and here's the trial. Alright, we're full health. Let me get... Yeah, it would be crazy if it was true. Yeah, I'm gonna try to get a super strong fighting move. Anything I want to give... Give that to them. Forgive the expert belt to Marcel. So, yeah, Primal Kyogre jumping out of the water would be amazing. Oh boy. This could be bad! This could be very, very, very bad. Words cannot describe just how awful this fight could end up being. Because, 23 special attack is not good. Hello, Primal Lenny. You know, I probably shouldn't have Diglett or Roggenrola on the team. I should have brought actually good things I could have for switch-ins. And also, I probably should have gotten Wishy-Washy up to level 20. But, alright, here goes nothing. Things have been going great. Things have been going amazingly. We got a shiny earlier. Still haven't lost, quote unquote. And here we go. Alright. Wait a minute. Wait. Why can't I just stun spore him so he can't call for help? You can still call. Okay. All right. I see how it is. Alright, this is fine. Yeah, I can just drain his health. And he called a wishy-washy instead of an Alamomola. I don't have to kill it at all. Alright, so I can just marinate here as the wishy-washy slowly loses its health. Okay, helping hand is a bit scary. But when helping hands for growl. Yeah, I don't want to kill the other wishy-washy. I want the totem wishy-washy to die before I do anything else. It kind of makes me wish I could catch the Alamomola. Actually, wait. Did we get a wild encounter in the water? You got a berry. All right. How much is this gonna do? Helping hand boosted in the rain. Yeesh. All right, I need more HP. Oh, yeah, I should save it for a Dewpider. You're right. Oh, God, no. Oh, God, the Toto's being able to use Z-moves. Alright. I am incredibly nervous about this. So, I am... Even though I've got 2 Leech Seeds up and I have Mega Drain, I'm still gonna heal. We'll see if that was the right choice. Oh, get paralyzed. Get brumblebucked. Also, this wishy-washy has Aqua Ring, so he just keeps healing me even more. Oh, frick. Oh, there goes your schooling, big boy. There goes your schooling. Where are all your friends? Where are your friends go? Oh, this is a cute little fishy. There's a little fishy all by himself. Get freaking sucked off and die. Ah, we ain't losing anybody yet. Freaking, I don't remember the guy's name. Marcel Davis. Marcel Davis coming through. Poison powder. Garbage.
Big Bertha.
Level 24. Gas last, 23. Wiglet, level 20.
No, nice!
Alright. And now it's just a simple matter of... Actually, just to be on the safe side, I'm gonna stun spore this thing, too. Just on the safe side. I don't know if the support Pokemon can call for help as well. I'm not taking the risk. Listen, man. After the Lillipup incident, I am taking no chances. Also, this actually... Now that I think about it... goodbye health. I should probably lead with Marcel from now on, since I can just stun spore whatever I run into so it can't call for help. That would probably be smarter than using Makuhita, because, I mean, Marcel isn't even that strong anyway, so I wouldn't have to worry about killing them. Alright, that totem fight was not as bad as I thought it was going to be. Yeah! We did it! Look at Marcel. Marcel's adorable.
Oh! Big Bertha's about to get even bigger. Oh, yeah. Everything's coming up, Milhouse. Let's get it.
Big Bertha!
Ah, yeah, son.
Alright, what's your confession? Ah. Well, I didn't like it at first, but it's grown on me. It's one of those things where it's like, I'm not a big fan of it. Oh, my capture froze. Whoops. There we go. Yeah, like, I don't necessarily love its design, but I like what it does. Like, it's a really good Pokemon. Yeah, there we go. I don't know why it froze up like that. Well done. Oh, yeah, it was... Yeah, that's fair. Like, I used to hate Magmortar, but now it's one of my favorite Pokemon. Not a huge fan of its design, but I still like it. Alright. We got the water one. Oh, yeah. Freaking Bish Bash Bosh. Here we go. Oh, that trial was... Oh. Like, that could have been so bad. Oh, we got the fishing rod. Alright. And we got dive balls. Yeah, its face is a bit weird. Also, the pink stuff. Did you really? Yeah, send me back, because I don't want the temptation to fish and get a new encounter. Alright. Alright, so we're gonna get that cleared up. And then... We're gonna take care of the Sudowoodo, and then we're going to... That's probably gonna be a good stopping point. As we now have our first fully evolved member of the team. You know what? Actually, you know what? Let's stop right here. And before we end the stream, let's check out Big Bertha. 108 HP. 66 attack. Oh. Bertha, you are a lovely looking lady. You are a lovely lady. Look at you. So good. And of course we got freaking Marcel Davis, the freaking man of the day. Yeah, I love Venusaur. I used to, yeah, the freaking weed, and like his eyes got all psychedelic when he got hit, which is really weird. So, we've welcomed so far. Okay, so today we have welcomed Rock and Roll and Dishiwashi into our ranks. We had Rock and Roll from, like, the first stream, but we're just now using him. We have a powered-up Big Bertha. Dishiwashi's about to reach her fullest potential, next level. Nobody else is even close to evolving. Rock and Roll even has, like, 6 levels. So, but yeah, that's gonna be the end of the stream for me. Thank you, everybody, for coming out to the stream. Thank you for the donations and the hosts. It really does mean the world to me. We're gonna be doing this again on Thursday, so get ready for that. I'm sure that this Salazzle is probably gonna end the run, like straight up. Unless Diglett can outspeed it,
I'm pretty sure it's all over for us there. But it's fine. We'll have to see how it goes. In the meantime, we're gonna go host Kenny. So I will see you guys on Thursday at... Oh, yeah, what do I even say? We have dishy-washy now. We're totally fine. We are completely fine. Lurantis... Well, Lurantis is the heart because we've got a bunch of flying types. We have a lot of flying types. A fire type would be nice, but we'll take what we can get. Yeah, so I will see you guys on Thursday, hopefully. So, bye-bye.